Mr. Mandela, I have taken the decision to release you unconditionally. The car will be ready at 9 tomorrow morning to take you to the airport. Plane will be waiting to fly directly to Johannesburg, where the official release ceremony will take place.
Mr. de Klerk, your people have taken away half of my life and returned me, an old man, to a home that has been long abandoned and a family that have grown up without me. I don't want you at my side at that moment. I don't want to be told that you have given me my freedom. Just open the gate and let me go.